Hi guys, for this video I'm going to be reacting to the Shield's backstage interview from last night's Raw.
Oh man, that's good. That sounds real good. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. That's a real nice feeling.
Gentlemen, excuse me. Seth, Roman, Dean, the three of you have just reunited.
Charles, I gotta cut you off because we are back and we are stronger than ever.
The Shield are back.
We're gonna do what we do best, which is destroy everything in our path, walk over our enemies.
That's the passion now.
Four guys, five
it's
guys,
been a bit missing
guys,
from
whatever.
Dean's promos lately.
Take on the whole world if we have to. And if you want to step up, you need to know this. We are the three.
There's a bit of light
going
for Roman. A little bit of light going for Roman there.
And you can believe that.
Basically, Shield saying that they'll take on 3, 4, 5, 6 people, whatever, take on the world if they have to. I didn't read earlier that it sounded a bit heel-like. I didn't pick that up really, but it was what it was. But, thanks for watching this video, guys.